caught up with trainer Milesh Naredu on Be Safe, the cold in the limelight this season.
Well, Be Safe is one horse that won the Bangalore Derby, went on to win the ABV Nucleus Indian 2000 Guineas, the Riya Cup, broke the jinx of the Riya Cup and came out to win the Indian Derby in mud style. With me, of course, is the trainer Milesh Naredu, who is, of course, the man of the moment in many ways as such, because right from Godspeed to Be Safe, he's won every classic that there is, and now comes, of course, the Invitation Cup. Milesh, welcome to RWITC.TV. Has it sunk in as yet that you've won the Indian Derby this year?
The Indian Derby is the race in the Indian racing calendar. Like, every professional would love to win, every owner would love to win, and it's above the thinking, you know, the best feeling you can ever have in your life.
Okay, let's talk about Be Safe a little from his debut, right from the start, from the point of time he came into your stables. Who really picked the horse from the stud farm?
Actually, Dr. Karthikeyan had selected him and later was given to me. But when he came to me the first time, he was a huge horse with a lot to develop in him. It was not the first impression where you say, but as the time went and he grown into a top class, I prepared him the first time in the Pune season, the 2-year million race which he came out and won. There we know that he has some ability, because Pune track is not an easy track, it's a short straight, and especially a big horse like Be Safe to come and win over there. It was purely on the class.
What was the point of time that you spotted the true potential in Be Safe to be a classic contender?
After coming back, winning that Pune in Pune, that million, 2-year-old million, he had a little setback. So he was under a little bit under work, and I had no choice but to give him a mock race. When we gave the mock race was something exceptional that, you know, I have not seen for a long. It was like a computer game, and he was stretching out in the last furlong.
When you spotted that potential in Be Safe to be one of the classic contenders, did the manner of training Be Safe really go through a change, Milesh?
No, he's a big made horse. I had a pattern for him of working which we continue as a 2-year-old, which he's enjoying himself always. At present, Suraj is the best I could see in the racing circuit going on. And he is matured very well. He has a lot of international exposure for himself.
The first horse, or one of the few perhaps, to have broken the jinx of the Riya Cup and gone on to win the Indian Derby also. Now, of course, you're targeting the India Turf Invitation Cup this year. What are your thoughts at this point of time?
When I was planning to run him in the Riya Gold Cup, a lot of well-wishers of mine has told me that, you know, it is a jinx and you should not run him. But I took a call on, because knowing his ability, I took a chance, and I, of course, his history, I hope nobody calls it a jinx, you know, because the horse came and won the Indian Derby.
And this is the first time that Be Safe will be taking on older champions of the years gone by, especially Allendale coming back into the reckoning now, and Be Safe is also going to be targeting Amazing Grace in this race. So it seems to be a clear toss-up between Amazing Grace and Be Safe.
It's going to be a good, interesting race to see with these top horses. Allendale winning his last victory was very impressive. And of course, Amazing Grace, who has done nothing wrong so far, she's in great form. So we're looking forward, you know, let the best horse win.
Let's go over the pedigree of Be Safe a little bit. Holy Roman Emperor, out of Oriental Lady, how much of a role has the pedigree really played out on Be Safe's career as an athlete?
Absolutely. In racing, definitely the blood counts, and that's how, if you see the Indian Derby, 1, 2, 3, 4, all are God abroads and with the top bloodline.
After the invitation will, of course, be the same leisure for you, the third leg of the Indian Triple Crown. How will Be Safe cover the distance of 2,800 meters, and will he be able to relish the extra furlongs?
I don't think there is any doubt about his staying. He's sure he had a lot of class on him, so I'm not worried about his staying part. And it's in the later part of the year which I'm sure he'll mature into a better horse then. I'm still hungry for each and every race. It's not about Indian Derby. Each and every race I prepare my horses to win, I'm hungry to win.